So, I forgot to record an intro.
Well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor.
Hello, for once I have kind of good lighting in a video. Anyways, so today I will be doing I asked you guys to comment on a picture on my Instagram, and I would be reading your questions and I would be answering them in a Q&A video. And so I figured I would do that in this video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to give that like button a thumbs up and everything. Yeah. Anyways, so let's scroll down to the picture that you guys commented on. Ah, here it is. Okay. Wow, 54 comments. Here we go. Chicken. Not sure what that is, so I'm just not gonna reply. What is love? Love is I don't want to call it an emotion, because it is something you feel, but it's not necessarily like an emotion. It's kind of like, it's this indescribable feeling of happiness. Like, happiness is the emotion that you get from feeling love. It's like this feeling of happiness and like just comfort, like safety, happiness. Just not feeling alone and knowing that there's someone. I don't know. Love is like something that you just feel, and it's very hard to describe. Like, I can't even describe it. There's tons of different types of love too, so that makes it even harder. Anyways, next question. Why am I single? Probably fear of rejection, anything like that. Or maybe you just don't like anyone at the moment. I don't know. How do you format an apology? I don't think there should be a specific format for an apology. I think an apology should just be something that you say sincerely because you feel bad for something or anything like that. How do you ruin someone's life? Are you okay? You would tell them you love them, but lie about it. So you don't actually love them, but you tell them you do. That will screw them up for a long time. How do you sabotage someone? Are you okay? How do you format an MLA style essay? If you Google that, there should be. Usually, if you mean like MLA citing, that's usually easy. You just say according to, and then you say where you got your source. But what should I do for my birthday, which is in 15 days? And I missed that before your birthday. I'm sorry. You should have fun, be happy, have a great time. Happy birthday, by the way. What's the best flavor of cheesecake? I like all cheesecake, but I can't have a whole lot because it's too rich for me, so I get sick. Jeffrey or Kylie lipstick? Neither. I don't use them, so. Did Baba Duke scare you? It scarred me for life. I have nightmares now. I don't know what that is. How do you cause a lucid dream? I don't know how exactly to describe it. I've had them before, but I don't know how exactly I did it. It just comes. Can we trade siblings? I mean, no. I love my siblings. Okay, what's the name that someone has ruined for you? Like, for me, it's Joey. Can't stand it now. Well, funny that that question's right after the one that I just answered, because my little brother's name is Joey. But anyways, a name that's been ruined for me. I mean, no name has been ruined for me because it's your decision to let that name ruin it for. Let that person ruin that name for you. So, like, for instance, I had a really bad experience with someone named Quinn, and so like. I could let that name be ruined, and anytime I see the letter Q or I see the name here, meet someone with the name Quinn, be upset. But I don't let that upset me anymore. Like, I don't let it ruin my life or anything, because I mean, if they screwed me up, they don't deserve that. Should I name my children Jonas, Gabriel, and Christiana? Christiana? Irene? I mean, sure, if you want. What do you call your grandparents? I call mine Papa, Grandma, and Lolo. Lola. Lola means grandmother in Tagalog. So in Filipino language. Okay, well, I call my grandma, Grandma, and my grandpa, and my great-grandma, I call her Baba-chan. And I don't know if that's a Japanese thing. That's just something that my family has always referred to her as. I don't know if that was her name or anything, but did you know I'm Filipino? I did. I talked to you after I came back from the Philippines and you got really excited. Have you ever had pancit or lumpia or halo halo or anything like Jollibee from Jollibee? Boy, I went to Jollibee in the Philippines. I don't know what I ate, but yeah. Filipino things are adorable, like fast food restaurant named Jollibee. Boy, I know, I've been there. My aunt is named Mary Joy, which is so adorable. True. Do you have synesthesia? If you mean the app, no, I don't. But if you mean like that thing where you connect colors with certain sounds and notes and stuff. Yes, I do have that. Fun fact about me. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. I forget. Why so many pets? Because cats are adorable. And will you and Dan ever cosplay as Dan and Phil? I don't know. Maybe. Who's your best friend? Lots of people. Do you love me more or my cats since you've met them all? I love your cats more. I'm kidding. Am I allowed to be like, I don't know how to say it, your and Dan's cat or something? That's a little weird. Have you listened to Perfectly Perfect by Simple Plan? Yes. If not, you should, because the music video has a gay and lesbian couples and it's cute as hell, and you should tell everyone what you think of the song. It's pretty good. I like it. If you don't marry Dan, you marry Nixie, my cat. Okay. Can I be adopted by your mom so I can be Joey's brother too, because I love him? I don't know. Depends on what my mom says. Okay, bye Josh. Have fun. By the way, this was all Kyle. Hello. On a scale of 1 to 10, what's your favorite color in the alphabet? I like the color that's C. Like, C reminds me of like a bluish color, and like I really like. Do you like dank memes? Depends on the meme. If you could date one YouTuber of them all, who would it be? No, it can't be your boyfriend. I was just about to say Snakeskin. Let's see. I don't know, because they're all too old for me. Like, if we weren't talking about age, then I'd probably say, like, I don't know, Dan Howell. He's literally like my boyfriend. What do you think of Onision's fake allegations? I'd rather not talk about YouTube drama. It kind of stresses me out, and I don't know. Kind of gives me a bad vibe. Last question. Do you like Total Drama, an animated reality show? Watch it if you haven't. All episodes on Netflix except season 3, but it's on YouTube. I haven't watched it. I can check it out though. Do you think elephants can fly? I think in the near future they probably could. We could create some device that makes us like able to fly, like make anything fly. If a bus was speeding towards me and a cat, who would you save, me or the cat? I'd save you, boy. Malevin or Fan? Yes. Favorite word? I like the word slubberdegullion because it's like a huge word and it's like an insult, but like almost nobody knows what it means, and like it's pretty cool because like if I'm mad at someone I can just be like, you're such a slubberdegullion, and they feel stupid. That sounds really mean, but they feel stupid, so it's fun. Favorite number? I like the number 7. If you can remodel your room, how would you have it set up? Like Phil Lester's. Legit, he's my aesthetic. But also, like, I don't know if you can see this, but I have pastel glow-in-the-dark stars on my wall, and so like I would have like those all over the wall, and like pastel everywhere, and just stars and galaxy and ye. Okay, why is it called a building if it was already built? I don't know. What if everything was pineapples? Huh? What was the most random dream you've had? Okay, I actually told Dan about this. So like it was a nightmare, and it was like there was a talking squirrel, and like I somehow died. I forget how it was, but I got abducted by aliens. Then, like, when I died, I met God, and he burned me to a tree. So, yeah, that was a weird dream. I don't know why. I don't know what the talking squirrel and the aliens was about, though. But, yeah. Anyways, that was all your questions. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give that like button a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that bell button so you can get notified every time I upload a new video. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button so I will be in your subscription feed. Hope you guys like this video. Go ahead and comment what you thought about it. If you thought it was entertaining, if you thought it was boring, if you just watched it for background noise while you did homework. I hope you guys like this video. And without further ado, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Yeah.